aren't you?
I told you. I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. That's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle? Like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis?
We were all on the wrong side of that war.
The next time my people's blood is spilled, it will be for Atlantis, not the surface world.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father...
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave, and remind Batman, stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep?
Atlantis will defend itself.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction.
I'm not leaving!
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Crap. I don't know how to use them either. I remember that one. I like how it just switched random people all the time. Man, I'm not good.
Feels good
to... Yeah, they left a lot of the stuff same from the first one. Like, they left it the same, watch. This is like the Grand Slam from the other game, if I get to do it. Never mind. Okay, screw off.
Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First they take out communications, then... they invade. But it's also my sector. Let me help you.
cover me.
I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar! I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
I don't even know what I'm doing half the time. I want to see it. I think I've already seen it though.
You won't survive me.
Kick to the face.
People are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Hal Jordan, you have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kinda like you in a prison cell.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you.
Hello, no, okay. More damage.
This your blackest night?
Yo. Like the damage. It might kill him, might not. See? I don't think so.
Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, You're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people.
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance. Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions. And their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring. But you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
Escape my sight. Let those who worship evil smite. Beware my power! Green Lantern's light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
That's pretty cool. It's pretty disgusting what they do.
Fight angry.
Never heard that one before.
I'm not gonna choose anything. Really? Oh, why didn't? Oh, he didn't have anything to do. Really? I wanted to end it with the special.
Your world is burning, and when it is ashes, you will beg for vengeance.
The Guardians don't need to know about that one.
Phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? And you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Suggest we fuse.
Game on.
Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam, the other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
For our feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
I'll try each one. Start with Blue Beetle.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
beast Billy Batson.
Ow. I have no idea what I'm doing. I just gotta figure out this guy. Okay, that's not bad. What's that? That's that one. This is a big fighting arena. My turn. How much health he has? What is this?
Maybe I really am a badass. Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped. You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why?
He's Oops. Weak. New suit looks pretty sick, though.
I take after my mother. Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
Bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
Is this the new Sinestro, maybe? Wait, what was that? That's weird. Don't know what I'm doing, but it's cool! Oh, there we go. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wrong buttons, but I guess that works. Oh boy. Oh, that's what that was.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, cyborg?
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I think I got this.
That glitched out. I was trying to pick Firestorm, but it didn't work. You might have seen it.